objective is to rescue and extract a Mujahid captured by the Soviets. He's being held in the ruins of Lamar Hati Palace, as are a lot of POWs. Civilians, guerrillas, suspected guerrillas. The Soviets have turned the place into their own black site. However, we've only been asked to rescue one of the prisoners. He's known as Malak, angel to his fellow Mujahideen. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish.
All right, then let's do this one. I don't need the missile for it.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
I forgot that as you advance the weapons, they require more and more time for the development to complete. Seriously, if what's his name? Pequot dies, it's your fault. Oh, man, it was really cold a short while ago, so I'm wearing my jacket. Now it's kind of whatever. So we're skipping to episode 10, Angel with Broken Wings. I saw Aaron trying to do this one and sucking at it. No offense to him, because I'm not that good either. But, like, he was having a hard time with this, so I'm not too excited.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hati Palace. He's known as Malak, angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of a palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. To rescue other prisoners as well. Each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do.
This is seriously the most perfect music ever. Oh, there's the image. I was looking for that. One of my favorite kind of side ops is recruiting former Mother Base members. Like, some people escaped the destruction of Mother Base.
Enemy presence detected.
Is that a bird?
Has been updated.
Jesus, this guy's big.
Analysis complete.
Oh shit.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
All right, that's destroyed.
Extraction arrived.
Lamar Hati Palace. The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
He is, but there's a gigantic tank behind him.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
This place is way too heavily guarded, man. Turn away, look somewhere else, shoot.
Analysis complete.
Holy fuck, look at that motherfucker. Gotta wait for him to pass out. Gotta wait. I hope that got him.
Sandstorm approaching.
Oh, they just took him away.
The target's been transferred. I've sent the information to your map screen. You're gonna need more information to pinpoint a location.
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Coming too. Roger that.
КП, это 24. Оборудование разрушено. Саботаж со стороны
take this guy with me.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I just have to shoot Bastion away.
You gotta extract him.
Alright, I heard a prisoner. I know it wasn't Malik because I saw him get taken away, but... There he is. Yeah! I just blew them all up to hell, did you see that?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. That's put a hole in their air surveillance.
That was exactly my intention.
We're getting close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
What music is that? Oh, man eater. Anyone else here? Air rescue two prisoners. We good? I'm having way too much fun sneaking and stealing all these guys' shit. Mission's going pretty well. Like, aside from that firefight, which I totally won by throwing two grenades at them.
Intel file obtained.
We've analyzed the intel file you discovered.
Extraction.
Route for their transport route.
Please.
Okay, your map information's updated. The target is inside Yaha Obu's supply outpost. Find him and extract him.
Development project and not
as
spit it out. Yeah, talk. I don't care about the rough diamonds.
The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Talk. Oh, I already got this guy. Let's get a supply drop.
Please, sir, supplies requested.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Supply drop complete.
I'm rescuing everybody but Malik. That's hilarious. Still someone here?
Captured. Analysis complete.
And I did it. That was practically flawless. There were some parts that could have been a little cleaner.
You gotta extract him.
But that wasn't too bad. No, don't run.
Sun will rise momentarily.
All right. Time to follow Malik.
Marker placed.
That was really cool.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
know I saw a dude.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
And none of you guys have any good skills I want, so you're all gonna die.
Analysis complete.
Yeah, blasted everyone's brains out. Nice. That's how you do it.
Marker plate. Marker removed.
What did it do? It just turned
marker
off?
Removed.
Like
caution.
Went to bed or something?
Sandstorm approaching. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Yeah, all I've been doing is, the Malak mission. I haven't actually gotten Malak. Ah. Didn't hear- oh. I was like, didn't hear what? Like, the computer, obviously. Yeah, I cleared out, some ruins. Fucking amazingly. I'm so happy about that. Like, I would have rather not get spotted at all, but it wasn't too bad. All I need to do now is, get Malak, who was moved to a new location. Yeah, D-Horse is the only buddy that doesn't take forever to join you.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Blew that bitch up.
Analysis complete.
It's actually M-A-L-A-K, which apparently means angel in Mujahideen. Mujahid, sorry, the language.
Extraction arrived at
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
I snuck up on the fucking, I don't know, the armored vehicle under a sandstorm, and I just threw 6 grenades at it. Which is all my grenades. I don't know if I needed to do that, like all 6 of them, but it definitely worked. Shit is destroyed.
Yana Oku Supply Outpost. We have a pretty good fix on the target's location. How does security look? Take your time to gauge their defenses and plan your entry.
If there's one thing I wish you could do, is when you hold someone up, tell them to radio in that everything is fine, so that it like gets command off your back. I don't know if you can do that, but that's one thing I wish I could do, because whenever I knock out people who call a command first, command will be like, uh-oh, where are you? Someone check on them, and then everybody starts freaking out. It's like, no, don't do that.
Enemy presence detected.
I think you could. I'm not 100% sure. I just know you can't in this game, and it kind of sucks. Or at least I don't have the ability yet.
You gotta extract him.
What does it look like I'm doing, Miller? Stop questioning my every move. God damn it, Miller. Mujahideen. That's a fun thing to say. Okay. Really? You're gonna do this to me? Look at this beautiful water.
Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
Oh, I like that guy. I want to take him. He can't get over here, though. Can he? Oh, yeah, he can. He's going to go outside. He's going to go the long way, right? He's like, oh my god, I saw something out there. And I'm actually going to... Holy shit, that is a long way. Here he comes.
Development complete.
Yeah, right? Alright, now I need to get Malik.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I can't wait to start being able to lift these things. These storage containers. I need a transportation specialist, though. To upgrade my Fultons one more time. Wasn't sure if any of the tents were open or anything. Gotta work my way around the outside. Round the outside.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh wow, that guy's really good.
Analysis complete.
I don't have any more grenades. I'm gonna need them, they're good distractions.
Leave the rest to us.
Let's get another supply drop.
Please select supplies requested.
My fault for throwing them all at the armored vehicle, but it was either that or the thing would turn around and shoot me to death.
Analysis complete. Supply drop complete. Analysis complete.
Oh right, I have a... Look, I have these things. Pentenza minimina. I did not mean for him to fall over like that. You know, that's a question that a lot of video games need to fucking answer. That's a really good question, yo, and there's no one that has the correct answer. Oh, that guy has a skill I don't have. I remember I was wondering that exact question a short while ago when I shot someone in the head and they groaned. I'm like, wait a minute. Did he groan before the bullet penetrated his brain or what?
Complete.
I think I'm almost done.
Subject on board.
I think. This is the guy that I have to take. He's got A's and shit. Need to go upstairs and get rid of this guy first, though. Yes, I had to rotate the camera to see that.
Analysis complete.
Oh, he's got a skill I don't have.
Roger that.
Approaching.
Yeah, all about the style here, right? And these guys have none.
You gotta extract him.
That's obviously because Snake has all the style. He has so much style, he takes it from everybody else. First, I need to rescue these other people. Sorry. Hey, people. No. I don't think that's possible. The game has this funny thing where, like, the space above them only has to be a certain amount clear. So even if there's like some girders or something in the way, there's still a fair chance that you'll be able to Fulton them right through them and it won't like do anything to them. I'll take them.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Okay, so where can I call the chopper?
Please select a landing zone. The support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Who sent you? Your dad did. Posthumously. Yeah! That's weird. I think I took everybody out. But I don't... I didn't get a message saying everyone's gone. Or that I captured the outpost. That was a probably my best performance ever at a story mission, I think. I did really well.
Development project has been added.
No, I don't care. Shinobazu Washoi! Yeah, that's what the S is for. Smooth. Is Smooth Operator song in this game? If it's not, I'm gonna have to make it one. Rescued all the prisoners and Malik.
Please
extracted, Malak is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was destroyed long before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease, then was completely burned to the ground. Malak was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malak, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malak to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malak's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hemi during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malak over to Cypher.
Fuck Cypher.
I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead.
Altaria.
He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malak, he lost his village, his family, everything. And he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Nice.
The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look.
Stalking hawk. Ochre hyena. Mad husky. Blazing buzzard. Armored dragon. Copper buzzard. He's the one I wanted. Yes. Malak. Oh, he doesn't get a cool code name? Brass hippo, striker boa, frigid mammoth, gray hyena, flaming rooster, thunder raptor, running harrier, pirate mastiff. Violet gecko, stalking wallaby, brass dingo, bullet agama, raving cat, flaming buffalo, brass marlin, grizzly ox. Doom hippo, glacier eel, dire ram, vampire walls, hunger stallion, raging panther, creeping lion, stubborn mammoth. Holy fuck, how many people did I recruit? Wild chameleon, rampant crab, striker marlin, gray crow, I was about to say gray cow, steel hog, prowling octopus, glacier dragon, dark ram. Glacier dragon's an awesome name.
Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long.
Sure, let's head home. And check out that animal platform. So we're gonna go to the power plant, grab Huey, bring him home, despite the fact that he betrayed us, and just... What? No! I'm gonna put a bullet in him!